Hello, hello. I'm Jazzy Gaming and welcome back to Planet Nomads. Now, as you can see, I have rebuilt our hover flying craft. It has 4 blades at the moment. I do plan to upgrade to 6 blades. But we're going to go in search of different things. Now, before we actually do that, I'm going to quickly go back and get a something so that where is it possibly in here. I don't want that. Okay, so we have it. If I change, so it works much better now. I've redesigned the whole thing. So yeah, so we have it turning both ways. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I want to, it's going to take us quite a bit to get there, but okay, so hello everyone. Hello, we've glitched a bit. Oh, there's a bit of a little stream river thing. What is that? I've got no idea what that is. Okay. Oh, there. Oh, what is that?
Extreme temperature warning.
Yeah, okay, what can we get rid of? Okay, if I just quickly look, if we, yes, we have radar. Satellite equipped with map of the surrounding environment in a radius of 2 kilometers. Okay, so that's actually pretty good. Okay. Okay, so we're gonna place crystals in there. Okay, so we're gonna go four. I'm alive. Manny, if you find this, follow in my footsteps. I know you made it to the pods. There were others, right? Captain Mironov, Valerie. I don't think they made it. After the anomaly, they blew up the bridge to save the cargo. The atmospheric entry was pretty rough. I got some bruises and I think a couple of ribs broken, but hey, I'm alive. We need to figure something out. There's 10,000 people abandoned on the orbit. Right. Objective complete. Good. Five. Night four. I can hear something sniffing around, something big. Visibility is really poor at night and animals are becoming hostile. I don't intend to become part of the menu a la carte, I think that's how you say that. Sooner or later I'm gonna have to venture out to the wilderness. I have water, some dried fruit, but that's not going to last for long. I'm getting hungry. God, I never thought I'd say this, but I miss the cafeteria food. Right. And six. I can't stop thinking how many people died on that ship. Yes, we knew the risks, but no training can teach you what to do when your friends are begging for their goddamned mother. I mean, you have to save yourself, but how in the hell did we even get here? Isn't this all too convenient for comfort? A team of elite scientists with 10,000 people in stasis on a massive colonization ship that suddenly changed course without knowing why and crash land on an alien planet swarming with life. People on Earth will think we just went off the relay grid or something, and then Congenia will issue a nice clean statement. Thank you for your service. Maynard has to be up to something big. Right. Check for data pad. Advanced AML3. Armory. This is the armory, yes. Compact armory, which I cannot. Okay, so how do you craft the armory? That's a compact 3D printer. How? Advanced AML. I need three of them. Okay, we need to sleep in order to be able to skip. How much power do these things actually have? 92%, 1 hour, 32 minutes. There's that thing. Which I think we've already scanned. Banite. Check printer. Titanium. More of those. More of those. Much more of those. Ooh. Okay, let's get. Titanium. Okay. Oh man, there's something seriously wrong about the way we got here. We're on our way to something, but Captain suddenly changed the course. Terry did a recon on a newly found magical planet and never came back. We hit heavy interference and everything went crazy, but the way we got here, did Congenial know about this and what the hell happened to Terry?
Unauthorized attempt to bypass suit protocols. Suit AI firmware unlocked. Firmware update started.
Update completed successfully. Have a nice day. What the heck? Seventy carbon. Okay.
Good hydration secured. You've been poisoned.
Okay, for the meantime, we're gonna return to base and end the video. And we're gonna quickly check the start of pad, and then we're going to end the video. My father, remember my father when he discovered the negative mass generator technology years ago? Nobody believed my brother when he said the creators are reaching out to us through our very own DNA. My father was close to understanding the negative mass generators and he died. Brother was close to understanding DNA altering technology and he died. Now I am standing next to the very source. Got a little nabbing voice in the back of my head whispering warnings. Maybe this is just a colossal waste of time hunting angels in the void. I don't care anymore. Better to die at Eridanus than to spend the rest of my life answering the spineless bureaucrats and swaggering on academy receptions. God, how trite is that? Other words, I won't let them screw with my legacy. Right. Well, that's it for this episode, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure you hit that like button. And if you're new to the channel and like what you see, make sure you hit that subscribe button to always stay up to date with my latest videos. I'm Jezza Gaming. This is Planet Nomads, where we are finally flying. Till the next time, I'll see you on the next video. Have a good one.